Good.
Yeah.
Sweetsview.com here with the 4-H Fair and also with the Winslow Lions Club, a.k.a. the Trojans. So hang on, we're going to show you some quick scenes. My ace camera person is going to hand me the camera. Here's some of the early participants in the 4-H Fair. There is our lions, all gathered out in the shade, and I'm out in the sun. No. And there's our awesome new president, Leroy. All right. Sweetsview.com welcomes you to the Pike County 4-H Fair 2012. Thank you. was at Winslow Lions Club, new president gang. Thank you. And there you have the 2012 Pike County 4-H Fair.
This is opposite of most of the out here I've ever had.
Yeah.
It's cooler in the back, hotter out here. Almost always it's just the opposite.
There we go, there's the Lions Club hard at it.
My girl, it's only about a...
Sweetsview.com, here we are at the flea market. And right there, there's a criminal hanging out. We'll leave his name alone, we'll let you guess. There's Hannah, our last year's beauty queen winner. She's done a fine job for us, the Winslow Lions Club, this year. We hate to see her go. But the good thing is we'll probably kidnap her as a Lions Club
crazy
member.
Huh?
Crazy.
They said we hate to see you go. Are you leaving?
Say hi, Mon. Say hi.
Hey.
Hey, hey, who?
I just have to pass on my title.
And here's some things from in around. We'll go around here a bit and look at some vendors. We're walking heavy today, sorry people. There's trouble right there watching people. I need to talk to you. That's one of our principals. Hi, Rick.
Oh my God,